Here's a Riverside tip for beginners. If you're working on a multi-track recording in Riverside and you wish to mute a portion of a specific track only, let me show you how to do this. First of all, in your editor, go to the bottom and click this icon to expand the tracks. This allows you to see all the tracks separately. Next, zoom in to the portion that you want to mute. Maybe it's a small segment that you want to fix some crosstalk. Make a selection on the desired track like this. Click with your mouse and drag it to select it. Once your selection is made, you can click this mute button here on the top of the timeline or press the key M for mute. This will mute that selection and leave everything else. Remember that you can adjust this selection before you mute by dragging the ends of it to make precise adjustments before you mute. Once you have muted, you can click away somewhere and you can now make a new selection, or you can restore a portion of that muted part if you went too far. For example, dragging the edge of that muted area allows you to reveal what was muted only on one end or the other. If you wish to restore that muted portion, again, you can click on it simply to select it again and either press M or click this unmute button and it will bring it back. If you wish to mute a specific portion on multiple tracks, simply make your selection dragging down or up on all the tracks and then pressing M will mute both of them for the same segment.